Ryan, the shit one. Yeah, he's pretty shit. Game. Zeke.
Oh. Yeah, since I subscribed, I get old, but...
Yeah.
I love that, man.
Hold up. I need to change my guys. I'm ready. Yeah, and we're gonna see who's the better player. I mean, I love the Carolina Panthers. Really? Fuck the Saints, bro. Yeah, they're good, eh? I don't even know if they can hear you.
I hope so. We'll find out, eh? We'll watch it live on. How can that be?
That'd be weird. You know this game's gonna go on for a while. Even if it goes on for about another hour. I'm surprised you kept that. I hope you're kicking too. Alright.
Hello everyone, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. In today's matchup, we've got a pair of running backs who are hoping for plenty of touches on their way.
Jonathan Stewart is really good.
It's
Stewart's really good running back.
Going up against Ingram Saints.
So let's Mark go down Ingram, to Charlotte, North Carolina, I don't know about him,
where Jim and Phil are on the call.
Hey, yeah. You never know, you could end up
it's
throwing a touchdown.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, a matchup in the NFC South.
I just hope you're picking.
As we join you from Bank of America Stadium.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Sims. It always gets ratcheted up, the intensity, that is, when you got a divisional matchup at your hands like we do today.
Yes, it's easy to get up for games like this. When you play a divisional opponent, you know it means really twice as much as playing somebody outside
like we got a
your division.
But
you
it's just
to get to the playoffs. You're playing against a team that you've drafted and designed your plays to beat. This is going to be fun.
Oh, I'm the kicking, really?
Deep, waiting
I'm
for the kick. Right. And Graham Gano
Jesus,
has this
I don't want to kick.
Up as they gear up for kickoff.
I want him to kick, not me. Yeah. Bigger play, you bastard. You?
Don't take it at the 20. Here comes the former Super Bowl MVP for the New Orleans Saints, quarterback Drew Brees.
Jim, I'll tell you this, Drew Brees is a numbers machine. The guy in a bad day is going to throw for 300 yards and get 25 completions and 3 touchdowns. But he's so efficient, that's the reason why he puts up such great numbers.
Addison Mike.
Brees lines up in the pistol. First down at the 20. Mark Ingram carries the
yeah,
ball.
Yeah, who's that? Oh, that's Keekly. Can't mess with Keekly, mate. Don't even know if that's how you say it. I'm just going to call him Luke Keekly. That's how I say it.
Cooks, the New Orleans Saints, they needed more speed on the
mate,
offensive side, so what do?
Keekly has
up.
You.
They get the
you won't even escape from him.
And he will change that offense.
The run it with Mark Ingram out to the right.
Yeah.
That time.
I really wish I had more subscribers. I'd be so happy.
As we take a look at the defense, you'll be taking a look today at defensive end Charles Johnson, who never takes a playoff.
You want to have a good defense, you got to have some guys that know how to hit the quarterback. And Charles Johnson is one of those guys.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. And Ingram's got it on the toss.
If you
and
do,
he's tackled,
do
but not until he picked up the first down.
Yeah.
When a coach can have a run that picks up those kind of yards,
like
it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
Go on for about an hour,
new set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Yeah.
Offense lines up here. Mark Ingram carries the football. Upside. Still on his feet.
Get your ass back, boy.
Fucking
hell, these guys have seen the videos. Even though she said you would. Yeah. Yeah, I know.
After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10.
Want it.
And Ingram.
He's got a new video on him now.
Another carry here.
got knocked back way behind the line of scrimmage, bro. Well, you're gonna run, you're gonna pass it.
Looking to make a play and get things rolling on your side. The defense looking for one more
defense.
Stop here on
third
down after that run. Ingram lines up in the backfield.
Yes!
Just when you thought the offense was going to march down and score.
No, it's not. It's not fourth and goal.
The defense makes the play.
It's fourth and 16.
Nice.
That's punt.
Bro,
you got to fake it.
The offense at time on the third
down. Dude, that'd be so funny if you fake. If you faked it. I'm going to so laugh if you do. Okay.
That was for real cool.
There's a flag right there.
What?
And they bring him down at the 44-yard line.
My, was a penalty. Now, mate, you're fucking. Yep, first down at 44, first down. Yeah, because they don't like his face.
Really good field position here to start this drive.
Oh, Laurinaitis. I think.
Stewart lined up in the backfield. Newton, handoff. Lewis in on the tackle.
Yeah, yeah. Already, mate.
That's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long.
Dude, I actually thought you already picked the arm play already. I was like, whoa, bro, calm down.
The offensive line doing
ready.
A good job.
Why are you?
Just tell Kevin to watch the video now.
Okay.
Benjamin in the slot. First and 10. Like that.
I'm going to put my pants back on.
I bet that sounds so weird in the video.
Yeah.
I actually forgot.
Yeah, she was actually married. There's nothing to say to you.
So it's funny how she talks to you.
No. She talks to your own
and stop it. Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top. Second down after going to the ground game the
I'm
first play.
As a friend. Oh my god, I was gonna be so annoyed.
Offense lines
if
up
my
here.
Microphone
back to
was
the ground.
Even well, if I got out of that, I would have been so happy. I would have been, yeah! Bro, you gotta study your plays, bro.
The red zone, and we're getting an early taste of that. No doubt about it, Jim. You gotta be creative when you get in the red zone.
Lauren,
we'll see what the offense calls.
You know, there's this YouTuber, right? He named his son, I think, Leonidas.
Down and 10.
Like from that
Jonathan
fucking
Stewart
movie.
With the football, and they'll end up losing 300. 5 on the run.
Leonidas,
good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time
pretty
by
weird.
The offense, and now they have a good situation.
Why? You bitch. I was going to download a movie.
After
but
running
I didn't
it,
even have enough
second down.
I think I spent all my money
Stewart
on this anyway.
Is in the backfield. Gets it again. He stacked up at that point.
Man, you so
once
about
they get
yourself?
Inside the 20-yard line, you
why?
Have to be able to run the football also. It can't be pass, pass, pass all the time. The offensive line comes through. Good, solid run that time. Third down on the way.
I feel like I'm about to score now.
Quarters formation.
I mean, like, look at that
defense.
Gap.
They'll go ground. Middle. And that's a gain of 10.
Yes. I got a first down.
Well, get tackled inside the 5-yard line like that. There's so few options.
Right, that gap
for
was
the
massive, man.
Are they going to be strong enough now to push it in? We'll find out. The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. That's a touchdown. Able to take
touchdown
it
to me.
A couple of yards out.
save this run by the offense is just it's arrogant. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat.
We still have another nice three quarters left.
First and goal for the touchdown.
Because you probably you probably end up scoring a touchdown anyway.
The Saints getting set to return the kickoff.
Oh, fuck, you do too.
And they crash into him.
I bet you're expecting to get a touchdown off that. Oh, yeah. 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 Toss up. Pick a play, you bitch.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Drew Brees has it under center. And the immediate handoff to the fullback.
Dude, try to trap play. Why? Do you not know how to? Go concept. Your dick.
And now they'll try over again on second down. The Panthers defense now is going to go nickel. Yeah. The Saints call a timeout. We'll step aside. We'll be back in just a moment.
Call the timeout.
It'll be second down and six after the running play on first down.
Middle linebacker.
C.J. Spiller.
Still didn't go anywhere.
The Panthers guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
Third down. The sugar blitz. You know what I call that? Sugar blitz. It goes so well, though.
Lines up in the backfield. The give.
See?
Breaks free, has some space to work with.
See what I mean? Traps work.
A game breaker. Touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
This time.
And
cost your team the fucking game. You're welcome. See, I'm smart. God, I swear, he just said I was going to laugh.
Balls on the tee. Got a tie game now. Miss. The score's 7-7. That's
not what he said about the fake one.
Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone.
Yes. Give it to Fuzzy Whitaker. One of the best fullbacks there is. Oh, fine. Take don't give it to Fuzzy Whitaker.
And here we go. And
I want to go
into
that gap.
Here is the 2011 NFL Rookie of the Year, quarterback Cam Newton.
What are you fucking on about?
Last year, they win the NFC South, and Cam Newton had one terrific year. He did it almost by himself on the offensive side.
YouTube is where I express the best of me. Oh, someone's at the fucking door. I'm back.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Yeah, buy one.
The Panthers snapping at the 36. Gets the handle here.
First down.
And the first down is picked up.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark.
Oh, yeah, I'm not doing that fucking thing. Shut your face, you fucking coon.
First down here after the run.
All right, my friend.
Offense right. Lines up here. Handoff to Jonathan Stewart. Tackle just 3 yards short of the first.
Yeah, okay, too fast for you. Well, he shot me door.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Second down coming up.
Oh, what's the time? 8:54.
Benjamin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Outside to the left.
Yeah.
And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
I drive you back. I like all that.
To this point, but if you look at the rushing
why?
Numbers
because
in a tight game,
question.
You love
like
seeing
a
running boy. Back that is having it his way.
They have run the football so well, you have to just sit back and say sooner or later they're going to fake that run and throw the football down the field and get a big play because I think it's there.
The Panthers come to the line with a bunch set.
Whoa, you got me. Jim Junior's pretty sick.
This offensive lineup often will feature the tight end in a prominent role, and that means Greg Olsen.
Greg Olsen can really run at 6'6", but you can run like he can. You have a good pair of hands.
Greg Olsen,
you are going to be a favorite target of the quarterback.
They feed it to him one more time.
Damn. It'd be like third and inches, would it? Yeah. Yeah.
When you talk about counter runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play is going one way. Then a pulling
this gum wears out fast.
And catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
Stewart's in the backfield. Single back set. The Panthers from the 32. And he's passed down after picking up the first.
Like, I can get
nothing like
the meters
offense.
Just
that's
slowly.
What we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it. But what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first
and
downs running the football,
this
too.
Guy,
they're able to move
second
the chains after that last run.
Scores a touchdown. Right. Only because I helped him.
It's a two tight end formation.
I didn't help him. He wouldn't have.
Right back to him once
oh, my
more.
God.
And it's James Laurinaitis in on the tackle. Set the defensive unit. Nick Fairley is a player who was often overlooked,
another
but
3 minutes
makes a number of
this
plays.
Thought is done.
Not overlooked by the coaching staff of the opponents, that's for sure.
Yeah.
They know how good he is. An athletic interior defensive lineman, they are hard to find.
Cam Newton takes a look down from under center.
Yes, I took you with me.
The tackle.
That was funny.
In this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they
oh,
got some men up.
Jesus Christ.
And that time, they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Oh, my God. I really need to make the first down.
Third down and 7. Jonathan Stewart with the
Jesus.
Football. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
No, thank you.
The offense is still on the field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need
I gotta
to
just
pick
run
up 2.
2 yards.
Hand off made.
And that has been done.
And that's a gain of 9.
Yeah, no. I mean, look at this play. Boom.
And the offense picks it up. That'll give you some
momentum. Good run.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
I'm glad it's not fucking split screen.
This has been a
that
long
would piss me
drive
off.
So far. Gives it to him again. Take it down.
Ooh,
just 2 yards
almost
short of the first.
Who's that? It's Hendog.
Call me Gee.
I have to.
Of course I have to. I'm not even going to listen to me.
Your finger is weird as, man. No, like your thumb, like how it goes back like
oh,
that.
Like that.
Yeah, okay, come on, let's play.
The Panthers have really been dominant today on the offensive side. In the red zone now, they just take the football and they run it right at the defense and pick up solid yards.
Huh? No, I'm not, I was.
Second down.
What?
play after play after play here on this drive. Takes it again.
Oh, yeah.
He runs it across for the score. Touchdown.
Goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead. It's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Oh. The Panthers line up now for the point after. The point after.
Oh, stop, Henry. Pendon.
The Saints getting set to return the kickoff.
Oh, he fumbled it. And I have got the ball back.
No.
Yes.
What do you mean, come pick you up?
Well, one of the reasons why you put your fast guys on the kicking team because...
Can I? You want them to run I can too.
What time now?
Hey!
Hit the returners hard. Yeah. That was a great hit. Causes a fumble, and they recover.
But you know how you got down by the line of drive and the bus stop just down the bottom of that? Yeah.
They're winning the field position battle right here as they start the next drive.
Take the skateboard as well.
It's okay.
Offense lines up here. Hand off to Jonathan Stewart. Lewis there to take it down.
Yeah, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone. But there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
First down here after the run.
And that's going to touchdown.
In a dime package. They'll run it.
Or maybe not.
Wilson's all over the ball carrier.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
Second down coming up. First quarter is behind us, and we'll step aside as you watch the NFL on EA Sports. Coming up, second down. Offense lines up here. And the second surge. Touchdown.
This offense, even though they have the lead, they do not sit up. They are aggressive. They take risks. And one of them.
Maybe someday I'll be closer and we can work up best.
The Panthers with the PAT to come. Extra point is good. The Panthers are going to get lined up to kick it off. The offense is pleased with that last scoring drive, but the defense really made it happen, doing the heavy lifting by forcing the fumble and giving them great field position. The Saints getting set to return the kickoff.
See how good I am? I mean...
Steps up and fields it at the two.
The
tackle's made right around the 25-yard line.
Good.
They come to the line of scrimmage.
Is that the only play you're going to do now?
Double tight end formation. The run it with Mark Ingram in on the side. Bill, today we've seen a running back who was putting up some big rushing totals.
Hey, listen to me. I got you a touchdown. How well they're doing.
What a good change of pace. And watch the game evolve around a running back. And, man, this guy is taking advantage of those opportunities.
That was funny.
It's now second down.
Remember that last time I told you to pass it?
Mark Ingram carries the football. Keekly's there to take him down. The Saints trail right now, but you can't blame the running game. And Ingram has done more than his fair share here in the first half.
He has done more than his fair share. The mentality of this offense, they think they are tougher than any defense they play. And so far here today, they have been tougher.
Offense lines up here. The run it with Mark Ingram. That's a gain of 10.
You made it first down anyway, so why are you saying fuck?
Ingram's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Nice.
Sick.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
My hair actually feels so weird.
Drew Brees has it under center. On first down, it's back to the
Your teammate gets in the way. Hey, a lot.
In on that play.
Like this, if you show tough, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
I put nuts in my hair. Nuts in my hair now. I don't know why. I combed it this morning.
Ingram. Lines up in the backfield. He's going to get another carry. Has the first down and a whole lot more.
See, I told you, as soon as Luke Kuechly gets you.
Sorry, Chloe.
As soon as he touches you, mate.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Let's see how they back up the big play here. He's brought down.
Send me a brother.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
That leads us to second down. Drew Brees has it under center and straight ahead. Spiller. And they are
you'll get a Spiller. Hey, if you don't make a touchdown, you probably just look good, though. No, that will.
One boy.
Yeah, but you fucked off. No, I swear to God.
On the way, third down.
You know, fucking Isaiah Courtney. Fucking, he watched my other video the other night.
They call his name again, and this running up is a 2-yard
Panthers versus Saints.
Saints running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play.
That's my name.
Running the football, look for a few yards, take advantage of that.
Yeah.
He tries
go for a field goal, mate.
What happens? He gets tackled.
Yeah, not a fucking fake one. Should press triangle.
Should be what we call a gimme.
Huh? ARD, ARD. D-A-R-M.
It
was only three subscribers or something.
The offense that time, and it stalls out, but good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
That's Sam, you dickhead.
You fucking troll what?
My phone just reset itself.
Ready.
You didn't even spell my name properly.
You're fucking on something. See?
Yeah, click on this one.
Yeah.
Click on this
one. What did Ethan say?
Duh. He's like, what?
Just want to step up and send this one down to the end zone.
Give it to me, mate. Give it to Fozzie Whitaker. All right. Jim Jr.'s got it.
Running it out. Gets out past the 20 and brought down.
Yeah, I know. It's so bad. I like my picture too. Fucking God of War.
It's first down as they head to the line.
What are you even doing?
Newton's lined up. Two tight ends set. And at the 25, he'll be brought down.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short game.
Look at what?
We should make it. We watch it all on your own phones and shit, eh? So then people actually think it's actually good. Alright, guys, we're gonna do something.
He really wants me to call him back, eh? I'm not going to.
It's 9:09 now.
9:09 kicking.
Yeah, 10 o'clock, they said.
Oh. But he said you were gonna go.
Right.
Huh.
You turn it down though.
Yeah, I'm going to. It still calls for you. Wait for it. Wait for it. Come on, my internet's going to be faster.
Okay, mine's done.
Is that three?
Okay, who cares? We'll just wait.
Yeah, it'll probably work right now.
Come on, pick your thing.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
He got out of it.
Newton's got two tight ends on the field for this snap.
Oh my God, I ran straight into my team. Jesus.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run, nowhere for the running back to go, and they stopped him for a short game.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. They want to keep feeding him the football.
Fucking hell.
That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
On this.
The coach is going to go for it.
I should try it with that high quality
A. From the 30. They'll run it.
Fucking
here.
Hell.
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Good job by the defense that time.
This
fourth down,
pisses
they
me
were
off.
Ready for everything. Like, very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
That's fine, I'll blitz it. I'll get you.
They're happy to begin this drive from this point. The Saints will take the snap from the 30. Mark Ingram carries the football. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Second down now.
Will Cronin.
Breeze lines up in the pistol. The run-up with Mark Ingram. Now makes the move to the right.
Dude, he's so weird, eh?
At the 25-yard line. Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Takes another handoff.
Gosh. You ain't going nowhere.
And
of course that just has to come up. Go.
Going for it on fourth down.
You going for it, man.
Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. The Saints will take the snap from the 25.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down
this
more than
be the
seven.
Time
but don't
ball.
Worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
First and 10. They'll call on the services up.
Right, let's go. Come on. Hey, who did that, man?
This will be second down.
Huh. This is a fucking sick video, mate.
Ingram's lined up behind his quarterback.
I sacked you, bitch. I sacked you. Oh, my God, mate. Because I'm good.
Third down now.
Cuz you're gonna get fucked up.
Set on the field. Another handoff right back to him.
Oh, this guy.
13.
Did you get injured? Oh no, it's my guy that got injured. No, it's not. It's your guy.
We've got a player down, so we'll step aside and be back in just a moment. And welcome back. Danielle Bellini is working on getting us an update on the injury as we return to action.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury. I can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Oh, good. You scored anyway. You're welcome. That's like the second time I've helped him. That's like the second time I've helped you.
First
you're welcome.
Goal, but the offense, about 90% of the time, is going to run the football. And what
I know
they
I get
do
that a
here,
lot.
They run it, and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Driving extra point is good. The Saints have the football resting on
I'm
the
I'm surprised
team.
That, that just one viewer
way.
Has stayed.
What a stand by the defense. Turning it over on downs and giving the offense a great starting point from which they took advantage and put points on the
my gosh. Kick it, you bitch. Make it after. No, you don't make it after. That's Fozzie Whitaker. No, it's not.
And this is Ginn running it out.
Oh, if I got away from you, hey, that would have been sick. That would have been so cool. You bitch! You earned like the first
tight end on the field for this one. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
No. Second and one, I'm
nice
1 yard away from it.
Like this,
I'm going to make a first
a
down.
Time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the thank offensive God. Line.
Stewart lined up in the backfield to the ground. He's tackled.
First down.
Markers. It's a first down.
What are you doing?
I'm trying. Back that time. He reads the block very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
Oh, so you meant my play.
First down here after the run.
Why, do you know what play I did? Thank you.
Benjamin's lined up in the slot. And
oh my god.
Taken down.
I was flying.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call him, the ball is.
Oh my god.
And the defense has it. Nice tackle.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground, and the defense recovers.
Offense lines up here. Mark Ingram carries the football. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
Huh? Okay.
Second down and three following that nice run.
I couldn't care if you scored, eh?
The defense comes out in the nickel. Spillers taking the handoff. That picks up 11.
T.J. Spiller is just a big play waiting to happen. You keep giving him the football, he'll make plays just like this. Nice game.
I can end up passing it. You're a bitch. You're a pussy.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. The Saints come out in the pistol. Breeze with the handoff. Trying the right side.
Keekly, ye master. Ye fucking legend. Keekly is the best fucking... I think he's a middle line.
He is so good, man. It's now second down to 10.
Lying.
Ingram lines up in the backfield. Back to him.
Hang right there. It's like, boom. Oh, fuck.
Play was a run. Third down.
I swear, if you score a touchdown now, I'm really going to
have time, 2 minutes away. The defense looking for one
they'll
more
probably
stop
end up
here on third down
before,
after
you
know. That run. Drew Brees has it under center. Looking for space. Left side. Gets about
oh,
nine.
God, you didn't make that first down.
What?
You go for a field goal. Because if you stuff up, that's
chip
your
shot
fault.
Here.
Did you ever miss it?
Not.
Okay. Come out there on the defense. As a defense, the offense has great field position. You've got to give them something different. The defense did. They stopped them, and they gave up the field goal.
That's a surprise. Saints, well, I've got a football and a football tee there. Should go down to 54 and 70 then. Why? You pussy bitch. You pussy. Bitch. Yeah.
Fields the football at the 3. And he's taken down right at about the 29. Not quite
to the
30.
I didn't
even
see that. That's a good. Oh, I hate passing it. It fucking pisses
first
me
down,
off.
Coming up.
This gum, man.
Stewart is in the backfield. Here's the handoff. Picks up 8 here.
If you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Stewart's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. They'll mark him at the 46.
That's an excellent job. Just get enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
These are fish and chips.
They bring in the extra tight end, Jonathan Stewart, with the football. Brought down right at the 50.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Second and 6. Right back to him. One more time. That'll stop the play right there.
Dude, he looks like a fucking Molnar. I don't even know that. He looks like a fucking turd.
It's third down coming up.
I'm looking at this one,
two tight ends on the field here. They hand it off to him again. That's a gain of six.
Yay, Facebook famous dick. Oh my god. I wish I was so Facebook famous like you.
First down here after the run.
Yeah.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Panthers are up in this one.
Oh, shit.
Will be kicking off momentarily as the second half is about to
commence. Third quarter, just remembered. Oh my god. I thought it was like second. Oh yeah.
Following that timeout, it's defense back out on the field.
9:24. You and Noel should go down and bring it here, eh? That massive beast right here.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
Give it to over the right. Over the right, yes. No, not right there. You kick it out and then that means I get a team with a restart. I ran away from the fucking ball.
And no return here, so
I ran away from the fucking ball. I'm not even lying, I just ran away from it.
First down on the way.
You know my favorite defensive play? I miss the big fucking
now. Here's the first snap of the second half. Blitz. They'll mark him at the 29.
Way you look, have you ended up,
the Panthers have really been able to run the ball today. That's been a huge reason why they lead. Stewart's dominated on the ground.
There's nothing like dominating the football game physically. They have overwhelmed the defense, and a good job by the offensive coordinator managing this game today.
You will probably only have height.
Offense lines up here. Hand off to Jonathan Stewart. They bring him down at the 29-yard line.
Wish it was five, buddy.
That's not a good job by the running back. Play the situation. It's second and short. Get the first down. He makes a bad decision. Gets tackled short. And now we got a tough third down coming up.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. Jonathan Stewart with the football. This offense can't
be stopped. Next time someone goes for my legs, I'm jumping.
No matter the distance.
I'm legit going
to
jump
him. Do, get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving. And just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
It was half time. Why don't you make a pass?
Seek.
Why don't you guys go make a pass?
Yeah.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Feeds him again. Running room.
Yes! 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 Oh my God! Yes! Oh my God! I'm so excited. Watch this! Watch this! Watch this touchdown!
That's what you want. That's what
yes, oh my, I was not expecting to get that, I was expecting to get tackled.
For the extra point. And the point
after. Wait, can I watch
someone else?
Wait, watch this replay.
He's watching it now.
Never fucking mind.
Just had a very dominating ground game on
dude, that was such a good play, man.
80 yards on the ground.
Alright.
Come back with it, don't eat any of it.
I'm so keen for this thing, man.
And the tackle.
I don't know.
Look.
You can't do it, you gotta, What is he doing?
What the fuck is that?
Can we watch it now?
Yeah. What was that? Kick off.
Boop.
Caught it. Run.
Hold up.
Alright. See, look, I run behind my man, and I get smashed by you, and come out the other side, and your player just fucking, look at, look, it's number, boop. It's that player.
Which guy?
Number 22.
And then there's this guy over here. Like, what is, what's he doing?
And he's still like that, even if we still play.
What's he doing? What am I doing? Hello.
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 First down here.
That's shit, man. Why would you even see that shit?
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
Why would you lose that? Like, why would you try and joke that there's nothing there? No, you didn't. Stop your bullshit, mate. Stop your bullshit.
You douchebag. It's now second down and 10.
That was a fucking amazing play. See? As soon as Luke Kuechly gets you, mate, look, boom, got you. Number 69 is Luke Kuechly. Then you got Greg Olsen on the fucking tight end, I think. I think he plays tight end. He's so good.
CJ Spiller. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense.
Oh my God, that laugh there. I'm going to still laugh if someone actually does watch it, edits my laugh out, and fucking makes it into something new. Come on, you can't. Make it a big punt. No small shitty one. Oh, that's better. That's a big boy punt now. That's a big boy punt.
That brings the play to an end.
It's pretty hard to like get away from people like that. Unnerved.
Defense
like,
was close.
You're gonna get tackled even if you make it, even if you don't make any moves.
Benjamin lined up now as a slot receiver, and the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served.
Haven't they? Oh, God.
It's a two tight end formation. The Panthers will take the snap from the 35.
Why would you even bother fucking turning around? Third down.
Yeah.
This is third down. Double tight end formation. Again, they'll lean on it. Tackle's made. That'll move the chain.
A lot of people talk about time of possession.
Fucking God. Just go and I'll finish sometimes it off. I guess he's going to do all the work anyway. Like this,
where you're winning a close game in the second half, you want to control the tempo, control the clock, keep getting those first downs.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Yeah, maybe.
We'll go ground up the middle. Jordan's there to make the tackle.
No, it's not well, coming down here.
On run at time by the offense.
Yeah, you
when you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Yeah, totally. I heard you.
Second down and 9. Handoff, trying to power his way right up the middle.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Wait, what did you up? What did you up? Oh,
third down.
This guy, I don't know how to blitz, I don't think. Do you know how to blitz?
Stewart's handed the football. Another conversion, the offense continues to come through in the clutch. Just a huge game for him, and that run puts him within 50 yards of the single game rushing record.
Well, it's been an outstanding day, and it's been fun to watch to be this physical on the offensive side and see a running back get so close, or you should say 50 yards away from the single game rushing mark in NFL history. Hey, Carolina.
Look at that, see that?
Another carry here, and now
he's done.
Good run away from breaking the single game rushing record.
Mike, well, what are you doing?
That's one good run from him. That'd be about 4 runs for me, 2 for you, but not to be funny.
He's going to fly down there.
Because it's a
great
take
moment. My bag, man.
It's been a special day for the running back and the offense, and I hope he breaks the record.
No, not that bad. Where's my other bag? Hold on.
I want to talk to your subscribers. Yellow. Wait. Yellow, bitches. It's Wade in the house. Hello. It's the one and only.
The Saints getting set to return the kickoff.
Yeah. What's going on, Flux? It's 1 billion over.
They're setting up the return.
Come on. Scummy!
He's going to be taken down at about the 33, maybe the 34 yard line.
No, it's me running.
First down here. The Saints call timeout, and they'll have 2 remaining. The Saints break huddle and start their drive, this time from the 34. Drew Brees has it under center. First down at the 34. Mark Ingram carries the football. After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. The Saints, this time, will go with 2 tight ends. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Johnson's the one who brings him to the ground.
The days of thinking you're just going to rush the passer, those days are over for defensive ends. Yes, you have to rush the passer, but you got to be able to stop the run. That was a great job that time.
Oh, yeah, mate. All right.
Third down. Following
I don't even know what
run.
Play you did.
Wide receivers stacked
know what
up
you're doing
on
now.
This play. Breeze and shotgun formation.
Oh, you fucking idiot!
But can't find the mark that time.
Stop yelling.
As the pass goes incomplete.
Mom said to stop yelling to the channel. Breeze is trying to sleep. Wow, you said.
So
you're already on fourth down.
Morstead to punt.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
This one. Don't. Share.
Not yet.
How did he do on it?
The Panthers will blow another timeout now, leaving them with the rest of the game.
Oh,
that timeout
okay.
might be very useful for the offense.
Oh,
they're now ready to go.
9:38.
Thomas Morstead will punt this one away. The fake is on, and they're looking to pick up the first. The ball is jarred loose.
Fumbled.
He's got a chance to return this one.
Get out of my way, my team went in my way, man.
You've got to protect the football on the offensive side. You don't protect it. We have a review. Bruce,
are you trying to challenge it?
So they're looking to see if the ball came out before the knee was down.
I think when you look at these plays, most of the time it's pretty easy to determine. Jim, you know, you can. It's just always a clear shot. When that knee hits the ground, you can freeze that shot and determine if it's a fumble or down by contact.
After reviewing the play, the run on the field is reversed.
This one had to be instigated.
That's my ball.
Upstairs, they challenged the call on the field, and in fact, it was the proper thing to do. The play is
we got pushed back.
Offense lines up here. Handoff to Jonathan Stewart. Jordan that time in on the tackle.
If you want to run the football, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. Jonathan Stewart with the football. He's tackled right at the 31. Now looking at third down.
I do get through.
Newton, handoff. So they failed to convert on third down, but that's been one of the lone failures on third today. They bring back out the offense to go for it.
I'm right there.
Newton's lined up. Two tight ends set.
Oh my God.
Now a change of possession.
Well, but you got a lead in the second half. If you go for it on fourth 15. Down, of course, the coach felt really good about his chances of picking it up. Now you got to deal with the consequences. Have your defense go out there and stop the other team's offense.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Throws to the right. And this goes incomplete. Breeze can't connect.
No, mate. Ryan's losing.
Yeah, guys. Come on, Ryan.
Second down here.
Oh my God.
The Bay with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Underneath and complete that time. Third down on the way. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Makes the reception. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Didn't even go.
Good job on the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Come on, man. Choose a play.
Going to be a short yardage situation, so forget the punt. They're going to go for it. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. The Saints from the 32. And Ingram's got still on the handoff. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
Bad play call that time by the defensive coordinator. It's fourth and short. There's only a couple plays the offense is going to run. They were not ready, and they give up a big first down.
First down at the 36. Fakes the throw.
Yeah, could you press square? You might have pressed square.
And here we have second down.
I wonder if is that your mom?
Split backfield here.
I wonder if he's just
gone. Flag comes out. The run it with Mark Ingram.
That would be so funny if he's just gone. You just get a penalty. You did. It's your penalty.
The defense a little jumpy right there.
No, I went into the offense before the snap.
That's
Second down coming up.
Are you? Look how far you are. You're like almost 60 yards away.
Ingram carries the football. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. The Saints continue to trail even as they continue to run the football with great success. And Ingram's been given opportunities to make things happen and has done so.
Yeah, not often do you see an offense where they run the football and just dominate the pace of play and be behind in the second half. But that's what's happened so far here today.
Slowly.
The Saints offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
The Saints from the 32, C.J. Spiller. Brought down after a gain of 6 as we look at the matchup at running back.
My God, I wonder who said that.
Anything either one of these guys have done today.
Yeah, this is unique. This is fun to watch. You got a close game, and usually at this time we go, well, it's going to come down to the quarterbacks. Well, not today. It's going to come down to these running backs.
Drew Brees has it under center. Healy's there that time.
That first down or what?
Look at the rushing totals for both sides. Neither defense has had much luck slowing down the run.
Well,
first
it's not
down.
About luck. It's about trying hard. It's about want to, and I do not see that from the defensive side. That's why the offenses are having so much success running the football here today.
Good yardage picked up on that call.
When you get down to the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down.
Well,
he needs a big play.
The long drive continues. First and goal from the 7. We'll run it with him again. It's there to make the tackle. It's a good play call so far.
He's running the fucking close.
His team is down, but they are marching down the field.
This long drive continues. Second and goal from the 7. In on the tackle.
Tim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with the pass. And if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
Mounting a serious drive. He'll get it again.
You made it.
For the score.
Congratulations.
Well, the defense knew that
this time shut my door.
And what do they do? They don't, it doesn't matter. They still
not like slam it because then mom's gonna get real pissed.
Line. Nice job.
The Saints line up for
the
extra
point. My God.
Man, the extra point is good.
Mate, just do it. Oh my God, you fucking annoying. Do you not fucking shut the door? Cunt.
Watch out for Fernandy.
Holding on to a diminishing lead as they'll get the football back.
Yeah.
Scores 35-27. Saints ready here for
the
kickoff.
Oh, we've got like 5 seconds left until the fourth quarter. All good. Dude, this game has been going ages. Only because it's been like pause and play.
And this is Ginn running it out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
Oh, no way. Mom didn't even get my pod. I just realized that. And,
first down. She just got sushi. Ready for the snap.
And it was disgusting.
Cam Newton takes a look down from under but center.
That's all good.
Sounds we'll insane. Go ground. Got the first, and he's
oh
got
my God.
History is made right here. Him. As he now owns
good,
the single game
more challenge.
Record. Good lady. Good downs now good after man. Picking up the first on the ground.
Yeah, he does, eh?
The final quarter begins with this snap. Barely that's there right. To make the stop. Half after the 2-yard carry. It sets up second down and 8. Stewart lined up in the backfield. They run the counter play.
Wait a second, he's run. Where's he coming in on those guys? Does anyone like this?
Panthers offensive line is just whooping some tail today, aren't they? What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a
probably.
Dude, I'm just so keen for KFC. Free feed, bro. Yeah.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Got a big lane. Gains 12. Anytime you see a defense that can't stop the runs right up the middle, there's a couple of things. The middle linebacker's probably not doing his job.
This first down
is have enough meat up inside to hold up against those big offensive linemen.
Oh, before.
First down at the 35. Once again, the run it.
I don't like doing that play. Like,
good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Quarters formation here for the defense. He'll get it again. Brought down at the 29.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Third and 4.
Benjamin, the receiver in the slot. Third and 4. The old counter play. They bring him to the turf.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field.
Oh, I didn't even know what I'm wearing tomorrow.
Hands on their knees. Oh, they are getting tired.
You know what? Just in case we do end up getting wet, I'm taking my jersey. Even though it barely fucking fits, it's like up to here on me.
Lines up in the pistol.
Like, it feels so weird wearing it.
Right back to him.
Oh my god. My blockers don't even block it.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Blocked you from running, pretty much.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. Stewart's going to take the handoff now.
Oh, my God.
He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third and long. And
maybe.
And you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Stewart is in the backfield. Third and 11. And he's going to be
tackled.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, I flipped over you.
You get in these situations, there's not much you can
do. Was actually such
third
a good,
long, not easy play to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
I need a pee.
The coach is going to go for it.
Is this fourth and second, 2 yards offense out, lines up here.
They call his number once
yes
more.
Made it. Made it. Yes, sir.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show him something different here and keep him from scoring a touchdown?
Hey. You reckon
marching
this is going to be
down
cold?
The field and taking their time. That's a gain of 6.
Probably like 4 yards
if
out
I'm
now.
On the defense, and the offense
goal
is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending
exactly
everybody.
So
I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let it. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
And for the touchdown.
I'm winning.
Well, you got to lead. You drive down the field to score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
We should do like challenges as well.
The extra
but like, that I have all the camera equipment thing for this to like put my head up in the top corner. Like, yeah, with your head. Yeah. Like, if I had a camera, my face would be right there. but I don't. Like, the freaking PlayStation camera is like $80, and it's shit ass quality. Yeah, it's shit ass quality. Yeah. Like, we should do challenges, but like in separate videos. Whoever wins, whoever loses has to do the challenge. Whoever wins makes up the challenge. That'd be so cool. And we can do like, oh no, nah, whoever wins doesn't make up the challenge. The subscribers can. That is so cool, man.
Drew Brees has it under center. They'll run it with Mark Ingram. And that's a gain of maybe 5.
That's what I'm going to say at the end of the video, eh? Come up with challenges for us to do. We'll put them in a separate video. That means you'd have to be here.
And it's now second down and 5 after running on first down.
Oh, big boy.
Up in the backfield. The give, taking it right up the middle. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Ingram's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation.
Everyone's just bunched up there. It's so funny. Bro, like, you're getting nowhere. 42-27.
That's just the game.
So where do we go? Oh.
And it'll be second down at 6. Where after do we go from the high ground tomorrow?
Back to Binley.
Drew Brees has it under center. Gets the handle here.
Oh, yo, yo.
And he's down to the ground.
Dude, every time you fumble it, I'll always get it back.
That's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
I'm out.
First and 10. Handoff made.
I want to try and pass it this time, man.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run. And the defense that's being too aggressive.
He's second and 4 after the running play.
8. How long did it take to get there?
Up in the backfield. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Game 14.
The coach on the sidelines, he's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more
when you start jumping away.
When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second
like
half,
jumping over
every
you.
First down just puts the odds in your favor
jumping,
of winning this game.
Know.
Benjamin's in the slot, right back to the ground. Stewart's able to move the chains with that carry.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
First and goal from the 7. They'll run it here.
First down.
Yes, boy. Not really.
You got to give the offense a line.
Look, right there. Replay's right there.
They just line up with power of the football.
I could have still made it in.
But a great job by the O-line.
The Panthers with an extra point try on the way. Extra point was good. The Panthers are about to kick the football back, but it's the offense celebrating and the defense doing all the setup. That fumble recovery gave them great field position, setting up the score.
Yes. I think everyone knows you can get jetpacks on set. What, do you feel bad about yourself now? You've only just found that out.
The Saints are getting set for their next possession. Ingram lines up in the backfield.
What cheats were.
Dragged to the ground.
What cheats
looks like he's still about a yard short of the first.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Did you get it?
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. The Saints have it at the 29. Breaks free. No one's going to get him now. The 20, the 10, all the way home.
He's on my door.
And all alone.
And you can go. You have to go to bed as well. You have to go. Yeah, you got scoots mode.
Yeah, we done.
Huh?
Well, a wonderful run by the running back. No doubt about it. He gets the touchdown. But let's give a lot of credit
well, then,
to the
was
offensive
a waste.
Line. They blocked him up front, gave him that opportunity, and then he made it happen.
I want some dinner. What are you doing? Circle, mate. Just go run. Just run it. It gives you an extra 2 points.
Flag
anyway.
Is out.
Delay game offense.
Come on.
Timeout called by the defensive unit. After that timeout by the defense, play is ready to resume. Mm-hmm. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
I might just catch a bus for the rest of the week this weekend.
And he'll start his return. Gets out past the 30 and brought down at the 35.
Man, this one viewer, he's like committed to watch this. Fuck, he must love watching
they
NFL games.
They come to the line and it's first down.
I wonder who it is.
The defense comes out of the dime. Here's the handoff. Brought down at the 38.
Oh, yeah.
Seeing these stats, Phil, you really look at them and have to what? Go, wow, because both teams are just playing so well on the offensive side of the ball.
I know that's what the fans are doing. They love these type of games. High scoring, lot of action. They're having a good time. I know this. The defense hits the other way around. They are having an awful time.
In?
Stewart's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first down.
You asked mom to, like, make some
good
chicken
run that time.
Burgers.
It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Hire that defense out.
And shut my door, man. It's cold.
First
yeah,
down
you went
here
for a ride,
after the run.
Donkey.
Newton's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. And picks up maybe three or four.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down coming up.
Henry Burton. Burton.
Will go ground. He stacked up at that point.
G'day, John.
Always good to have
going.
These types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to.
Oh, my
and
God.
Also,
the control. I'm getting another control on Wednesday as well. For replacement for that.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Offense lines up here. Back to the ground. Hey, up the middle. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
Benjamin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. In on the stop.
That's good. Nah, 1 yard away.
They love counter runs. They know when a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great money lane there.
Yeah, I feel like a
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game. Second down. Gets it again. He'll go left. He's brought down.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there, and it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
Yeah, I love this one of yours. He's so amazing.
Newton takes a look now from under center. First down at the 22. And that's a gain of nine.
Nice like, situation here one for the viewer, offense. Man. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they come up with a play that fools the defense.
Oh, my God. I don't think anyone's going to fucking watch it this long.
Second down Seriously. Coming up.
Fuck no. It's a live stream, bro.
Benjamin's lined up in the slot. They feed it to him one more time.
Well, even though they have a lead here, it's late in the fourth quarter. You still got to be unpredictable. Keep the defense on edge. As I always say, make the defense react and not attack. So make them guess what plays you're going to run.
Right back to them once more. And that'll be good for the first.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Practice here. Make some videos.
What a drive this has been. Gives it to him again. Tackle made by Bird that time.
Oh, dude, that looked like I made it for a second.
It's harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Coming up, second down.
Actually, we won't try this play. Never tried it before. What do you want? Huh?
This has been a long what? Drive so far. Hand off. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Oh, well, I won.
What a shootout it was, and what a great way to finish off the game with a victory like that.
Yeah, you know, I'm trying to figure out if it's a shootout or just a lot of really awful defense, but a lot of scoring, pretty exciting, and a good victory for the team.
Was really trying to go for a last touchdown. Oh well. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Oh, the challenges, eh?
Yeah.
If you guys have any challenges for me to do, comment them below. Nah, just leave a comment of a challenge for me and Ryan to do. Whoever win, whoever lose has to do any challenge a subscriber chooses for him to do.
Note that it's a challenge in a game, not a truth or dare type of thing.
Nah, like an actual challenge, like the cinnamon challenge or some shit like that.
In a game.
You can't do a cinnamon challenge in a game.
Oh, cinnamon, fuck that. Alright, deal.
Alright. So yeah.
Subscribe.
Subscribe. And like, and sound like a fucking robot. And comment down the challenges for the loot. Fucking headphone came out of my ear. Leave a challenge for us to do. Whoever wins, whoever loses, whoever the fuck. Thanks for watching. Bye.